Good afternoon, everyone. If you are doing any form of squats lately, I need you to watch this video. This is Dr. Winnie here from Capital Chiropractic Center. And this is
Dr. Chris from Capital Chiropractic Center.
All right, so this week we have been touching base with a lot of patients about how they are actually injuring themselves in the gym when they are doing squats. So we're going to touch on a few points that you need to pay attention when you are squatting. So let's start from the basic. The very important basic with squats is that you have to plant your feet right onto the floor. So think about your feet as there's a tripod there, right underneath your big toe, right underneath your little toe, and your heel, they act like a tripod that you're supposed to anchor that tripod right onto the ground and never move it at all. Okay, so we start from the bottom. Your feet should be anchored to the floor. The next thing is that leg, lower leg here should stay on there. Don't collapse forward. Your knee should never go in front of your foot because that will create too much stress in the knee there. And then you hinge from the hip, which we're gonna talk about that later on how you do that. But then very importantly, in the upper body here, you need to stay still. You need to engage your core. Make sure your chin is actually tucked in and you're aligning your head up with your shoulder and with the rest of the body. So the purpose of the squat, as you know, is to train up your butt, right? So you want to hinge from the hip. Just think about you're actually sitting back. So let's Dr. Chris show you. So you're actually sitting back. See how his lower part of the body is not moving at all? He's just hinging from here. So if he come back up, it's just from there. So you think about right at the hip bone there, this is where your pivot is, and you come back up. So it might sound difficult for you, but this is what we are recommending patients, how they start with to train with the basics. So what you do is you find a high chair or table that is around the height of your butt. So come around here, Chris. So you find that is just right underneath the crease of your butt, and you step half a step forward. And what you do is you're just sitting back until your bum touch on there. And then remember, before you come back up, you have your feet planted onto the ground. Use the ground reaction force to push yourself straight up. You're using the muscles in your butt in order to push yourself. So let's do that again. So sit back and come back up. So you always start with something that is higher and then you lower yourself until you can train yourself to do a squat with your knee going in front and then you are hinging from the hip.